What are your tips for those who are starting or to grow their collection for jewelry?
Okay.
And why start with jewelry, with Bulgari?
So I think a really good starting point is to first figure out what looks best on you, especially with your skin tone. There's white gold, there's yellow gold, there's rose gold. I think to decide muna which one you want, you're more drawn into. And I highly suggest trying the pieces on and seeing yourself in front of the mirror. And you feeling mo rin when you're wearing it. Does it make you feel good? Is this what you really want? Is this the color that you want? Would you like something with diamonds? Or would you like something else? So that would be my suggestion. And also well, you know, it's such a personal preference to build a collection. With me, for example, I started with watches. But maybe you're not into watches and you would prefer earrings or a necklace or maybe a ring. Maybe you're gifting it to someone. So my suggestion is to try it on in real life. Go to the store, see it in person, and trust your instinct. If you are drawn to a piece, then that's your sign.
How about as investment? How do you see it? What's your experience about jewelry as investment?
Yeah, for sure, it's a great investment because it lasts forever. As long as you take care of it, you can pass it down to your loved ones. And you know, as I have been building a relationship with the brand for a few years now, the prices of jewelry in general across all have also been going up, so it's not it's a good investment. You won't go wrong. You won't go wrong. I think that's also why a lot of people invest in jewelry.
Thank you.